Hi everybody! Welcome to my channel Victoria Creates English Version. In this video, I will show you how to sew a pencil case. After watching this video to the end, you can easily repeat and sew this pencil case. Let's get started! Cut out the pattern, two parts. Put first part of the pattern on a plain fabric. Draw around and cut two pieces. From a plain fabric, cut two rectangles. Put second part of the pattern on an ultra firm stabilizer. Draw around and cut two pieces. Put first part of the pattern on the lining fabric. Draw around and cut two pieces. Cut out of contrasting fabric, one big rectangle, second small rectangle. Cut non-woven interfacing. Put the plain fabric inside out to you. Put an ultra firm stabilizer on top. Fasten with clips. Sew on all sides. Lay the lining facing to you, put the zipper on top also facing to you. Open the zipper, fasten with clips. Slightly bend zipper at the beginning. Lay the plain fabric inside out to you. At the end of the zipper, mark 1 inch or 2.5 cm. Fasten with clips. Stitch zipper to the mark of 1 inch or 2.5 cm. Bend the zipper in this place and stitch. You can baste it first. Lay the second part of the lining facing to you. Put the first piece of fabric on top with zipper facing to you. Open the zipper. Fasten with clips. Put the second part of the plain fabric inside out to you. You can baste and stitch. Iron fabric on both sides. Open the zipper 4 inches or 10 cm. Fold the main fabric and the lining to each other. Point the zipper teeth towards the lining. Put the ends of the zipper inside and fasten with clips. Stitch on all sides except 4 squares around the edges and 4 inches or 10 cm of the side of the lining. Connect the squares. Secure with pins or clips. And stitch them. Turn the pencil case on the front side. Turn inward the seam 4 inches or 10 centimeters in the lining fabric. Stitch it. Put the lining fabric inside the pencil case. Sew on the front side in a circle near the zipper. Put the contrasting fabric inside out to you. Put not woven interfacing on top with the glue side facing the wrong side of the fabric. Iron it. Fold the fabric in half with the front side. Sew along the entire length. Iron seam. The remaining seams iron into the inside of the wrong side. Fold the fabric in half with the wrong side to each other. Measure 0.75 inches or 2 centimeters in the middle on both sides. Do it from two sides. Sew in a circle except these areas. Iron two plain rectangles. Put them in non-stitched places and sew them. Put on a contrasting fabric on top of the plain. Fasten with clips. Sew from the edge to 0.25 inches or 5 millimeters. At this point, I use a walking foot. Iron one contrasting rectangle from four sides. Close the end of the zipper with this rectangle. Sew on three sides. Sew a second time from the edge to 0.5 in inches or 1.5 centimeters. I hope you liked this video. If so, thumbs up. Please make sure to share this video with your friends. Subscribe to my channel. I release a new video twice a month, so you will not miss any interesting video for you. Thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye!